So they are sold to do off the honors, Mr. President, together with the Honorable Minister, Mr. Amancha Martin, Mr. Kompika, and Mr. Sumi Akad.
Gentlemen, that is the very first assembled VW vehicle right here in Ghana. The president has taken his seat in the vehicle. He's about to drive off, I believe. So that's the unveiling of the very first, very, very first VW vehicle assembled right here in Ghana. Please do not leave the premises yet. Kindly wait until the president takes his leave of us before you leave. Nana Sase. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. President, for honoring our invitation. Thank you, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, for being a part of history this morning. VW is here to stay in Ghana. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. Chief Executive Officer of Universal Motors Limited, Mr. Subi Akad, thank you for coming.